Examining this painting by Lavinia Fontana is one of the first steps of the conservation project. And to do that, we use different types of photography using different wavelengths of light, such as ultraviolet light and infrared light. We use the ultraviolet light in order to see what is coating the painting and the sorts of varnishes and overpaints that might be on the surface. And we use the infrared light to see hidden details that lie beneath the painting. The long wavelengths of infrared light can penetrate the paint layer, and you can see the underdrawings and details that are now hidden by paint underneath the surface. For example, if you look in infrared at the head of King Solomon, you can see the decisions of the artist. When she completed the painting, she has him regarding the queen, and when you look at the under layers of the painting, you see that he was alternately looking out towards the viewer, looking down, and then looking even more towards the queen. So that's a really good example of seeing the process of the artist in planning the painting. Another really interesting thing that we saw from the infrared was with the line of ladies-in-waiting that's on the right-hand side of the painting. So not only do you see changes in the faces, the ears, eyes, the mouths of the ladies that are in a row, you see another row of eyes and ears and mouths that are beneath. See the eye here? And here's another eye. So we can surmise from that that the artist got to quite an advanced stage of painting the figures at a lower level in the composition before deciding to move the entire row up by about a foot. We can kind of speculate what the reason was. There's been some debate with this painting about the identities of these ladies. Some people have said that they thought they were background figures, and others have said, well, maybe they're portraits of particular people. So looking at this and seeing the changes that have been made, it sort of supports that theory that maybe they are particular people, or maybe they are related in some way to the person or people that commissioned this painting.